speak English?
Lahat halai.
Krupo, he teaches you, right? Listen, I want to train with Krupo. I have cash. I just want to train. What the hell, man?
I can't take you to Krupo if you have no skills.
Better when he's drunk.
Okay, so drunk, it's almost a fair fight.
Fast.
No, you're very slow.
Thank you. I just lost my position of doorman.
You started it.
What? You attacked me.
I come a long way. I want to train with Tom Po. I want to train with Master Po.
Put it back. And the money. You know what? Keep it.
All of it?
Yeah. You need it more than I do.
Fighters from around the world have been invited to train with Master Po and witness the impossible. Now, you might think that Master Po has run out of the unthinkable, but he liked to challenge himself and stay creative and continue to inspire you all with an infinite imagination. Check it out! universe is composed of particles, which are subjected to the power of the focused, quiet mind. Again, I say, check it out. Somebody want to challenge Master Paul? You mean to tell me there's nobody here batshit crazy enough to go a couple of rounds with the Master? Can I get another amen?
Amen!
Let's fight. Round, we will add weapons.
You come here to kill me. Sloan. Your brother was brave. Your brother was a warrior. Unlike you. Such a coward.
This side of town.
Good to see the fabulous Eric Sloan.
You look great.
Thank you. You've made quite the name for yourself.
Oh, I'm working on it.
Almost a modern-day warrior.
Almost.
heard you won the gold.
Yeah, I did.
So, what's next?
I don't know. Well, we expand the gym, get some new equipment.
Well, I have an idea.
I'll bet you do. But you're gonna have to talk to Kurt because he's my manager now as well as my trainer.
Always looking out for baby brother. I love that about you.
Taking care of him. You kidding me? He takes care of me. This kid always pushes me in the right direction and pulls me with no strings attached, unlike some people in this game.
Right. So who wants to go to Thailand?
Jesus, can you give a guy a moment of victory? We're having a party here.
I'm talking immortality.
Immortality.
No rules, no ref. Just your wit and skill to keep you alive.
What do you mean, no rules?
No, wait, I heard about these underground fights over here, but, what's in it for us?
Well, 200K right now. And 200 when you land. And the chance to be remembered for a lifetime.
All right, now we're talking. Keep going.
I've got this fighter by the name of Tong Pao. He's an undefeated Muay Thai champ. And I think you can take him and make us all a ton of cash while doing so.
Kurt, you want to go to Thailand?
You know what? Let's talk about it later. Let's have a drink. It's a party. Just don't let her get into your head.
Hey, it's not her getting into my head. Have you ever seen this kind of cash before? We could buy this place. It'd be set for life.
Eric, if you decline, it's okay. It's not for everyone.
She comes in, looks at you, smiles at you, and you fall into her trap. She's a crook.
She's a fight promoter, Kurt. They're all crooks. Our job is to get as much cash money as we can while I'm on top.
You don't know what you're walking into.
Jesus Christ, Kurt. You drive me crazy with this already. That Thai champ should be worried about me. I'm a badass, you know? That's not being a coward.
I'm looking out for you and your career.
Nah, stay here and do what you do best. Just worry.
You really think you can take the Thai champ at his sport? Are you that arrogant?
Well, I know you don't. So I guess I'll be doing this alone. Thanks for the party.
You're just gonna walk away?
I'm walking toward a future.
Fighting in a week.
His gold medal?
I gotta go to Thailand.
เป็นการฆาตกรรมเขาแข่งกันแบบใต้ดินแข่งกันแบบจนถึงตายอ่ะมันผิดกฎหมายเขาสลบอยู่ท้องโพเลยฆ่าเขาฉันมีเจ้าหน้าที่เห็นกับตา
พวกเขาไม่เห็นมันมีอะไรบังอยู
่เขาตั้งใจไม่เห็นสิคุณไปเอาคำรายงานมาจากพยาน
ต้องรอให้หัวหน้าสั่งก่อนนะคะ
ระวังตัวนะ
Sorry. Kurt.
You set him up.
We got him the best trainer. He trained his ass off.Eric knew what he was getting himself into. Sometimes these things just happen.
You killed him! This is all on you.
All on you!
Chang and Yin. I'm just gonna say goodbye and then I'll leave.
พาเข้าไปที่ออฟฟิศของผมเอามันขึ้นเครื่องบินกลับไปสหรัฐมันติดเงินเขาอยู่แล้วเงินอยู่กับที่ครูพี่ชายมัน
Takes care of me. This kid always pushes me in the right direction and pulls me when no strings attached.
This is your brother's trainer. I think he may have something for you. Lung Hap? Lung? Lung Dolan, right?
Do you mind? I'm training him. Lung Hap.
Are you Duran?
Yes, I am.
This is Eric's brother.
Yeah. This is Eric's fee for his fight. He wanted you to have this. If anything happened to him. And of course, it did.
You're making a joke.
Do I look like I'm laughing?
You trained my brother Muay Thai?
Yes, I did.
Why would you let him fight that monster?
I train people. I don't tell them when to fight and who to fight.
You didn't train him well enough, did you?
We have to go.
Kurt,
let's go.
Mr. Sloan. We normally would welcome you to Master Poe's humble home, but it's clear that you're here with dubious intentions. And when Michael Corleone was sitting in the restaurant across from the two men who attempted to kill his father, many argued that he was wrestling with his conscience to whether or not he could kill him in cold blood. I, however, believe that the decision was made the night he visited his father and saw him barely alive in the hospital. He had no choice, really. He had to pull the trigger. And as for you, Mr. Sloan, all you had to do was pull the trigger.
I should have.
Ah, hai anh cảnh sát lại đây, đây. Anh này lại nhà tôi nè, muốn bắn tôi với lại chủ của tôi nè. Đừng nghe lời nó nói sợ. Đừng nghe nó, bắt tôi lại.
Hiểu điều này nè, chân tâm luật hành chát. Thỏ tụng trẻ mươi khó ở điều này. Khó mà gặp chân.
Come with me. Made things very hard on yourself and on my investigation. You're the only eyewitness willing to come forward, and now your credibility is going to be questioned.
Credibility?
Thank you.
I guess I should thank you for saving my life.
I'm the one that put you there.
You know I have orders to arrest you.
What about those guys in the street?
I'll take care of them. In the meantime, your brother's trainers agreed to shelter you here.
When did that happen?
It's just for a few days.
Train me to fight Tong Po.
I failed, Eric. What am I gonna do with you?
You're gonna help me make this right.
I will train you. You wake up at 5. No coffee break.
What's going on?
I've got to numb the nerves.
Ah! Oh. Ah! Ah! Ah!
are those from?
Training.
What kind of training does that to you?
Training with Duran.
Why are you putting yourself through that?
When I'm training, when I'm in that place, the pain just turns my brain off. I don't feel anything.
That's good. How do you feel?
You're crazy.
I'm crazy.
One more time.
Why would you do that? You think Dumpo will give you a break? Splits. We have more to do.
Why don't you rest?
He won't let me.
Let's have a coconut break.
Coconuts!
Coconut break!
You like coconuts?
You're supposed to try to crack open the coconuts.
Let me show you.
I'm ready, Durant.
You ready?
I am ready. I'm ready.
Oh, you think you're ready? Let's get a drink.
Unlucky, wasn't he, huh? Is there anyone that can beat my fighter? 5,000 baht if you can last two rounds. Get you 50,000 baht. Anyone? Anyone? Ah, Master Durant, lovely to see you again, mate. you bought me some more easy money, have you? Huh? Just messing with you. Joseph King by name, Job King by nature, huh? Yeah, a little stuck up this one, yeah?
Yeah.
What can I do for you?
Two wrongs.
Your funeral.
5,000, two rounds?
That's right.
With him?
You ready, no?
This way.
Like I said before, just stay put. You cannot leave this compound. Do you understand? It's just not safe for you out there.
Just come by any time. I'll be right here.
Wait a second. You said he was in training. Training for what, exactly?
I'm a trainer. That's what I do.
You stay away from Tong Po.
I'll keep him busy. Don't worry.
And just stay put, okay? Don't make me bring you an ankle bracelet.
Great distraction. And not a distraction.
What are you doing here?
They kicked me out.
He's from Tung Po's camp.
Please come. Just go for a second. I need to talk to him. Why did you come here? Maybe you came here to get a reward from the cops, right? Or maybe you came here because of your master, Tong Po.
Look, Master Duran?
Yes.
Maybe you should have trained Eric better.
Thank you.
the truth.
Okay? I work for Tampo.
Now, you work for me. And Kurt.
How am I gonna get paid?
Get paid? You will keep your teeth. Laundry. Stop drinking. And start to train. You're good.
Not impressed by your performance. Never gonna win going back.
Crisis, don't kick a swing, you might miss. Broad day getting beat up with a nightstick. On the ground, he tight fists and lifeless. Last breath, get up, you better fight this. Born ready, I was born ready. Dare him to come and get me, I'm finna go all out. 10 against 1, I'm taking the mind down. I'm the new law, who the hell is you calling now? And they gon' help you out. Countdown, 3, 2, 1, round knockout, just bow down. Look around, everybody got a plan. Into the kick, then I'm out.
If you're afraid to die in a fight with Tom Poe, you're dead. I don't want to lose 2 sons. Tom Poe's head.
Challenge you to a fight! Stone!
Let's go. Bring it.
Right!
Oh!
Poe has gladly accept your challenge. Be prepared.
Master Poe has gladly accept your challenge.
Eric's little brother wants revenge. A grudge match.
อีกสัก10นาทีนะเดี๋ยวฉันโทรกลับนะโอเคจ้ะฉันพลาดอะไรหรือเปล่าอ่ะอเมริกันมันท้าทองโพให้ต่อยกับมัน
Tongpo! I challenge you to a fight!
Confirm ว่ามาเซียจะจัดการต่อสู้
ฮะ
แต่ยังไม่รู้ว่าจัดที่ไหน
What's on it, darling? What seems to be the problem?
Your place is compromised.
Do you know what we could do with this information, knowing that she's listening? We could send her to a much better place for us.
This has been her crusade for years. Without her, none of this would be happening.
Without her. Doesn't that sound ideal?
Yep.
You want it clean or messy?
Make her an example.
Yep, คนถูกยิงพวกเราถูกหลอกคุณบอกใครไหมว่าเราแอบฟังมาเซีย 679 มาด่วน
This is for your own good.
Lukeng!
You're both under arrest. You're a fugitive. You're harboring a fugitive.
Love and Mutai. Don't miss. So your girlfriend won't let you fight Tongpo.
We have to get out of here.
OK. okay?
แต่ไม่ใช่คุณกูเกิลคุณจับเคิร์ตสโลนกับดูแลนปล่อยพวกเขาเดี๋ยวนี้คุณเป็นคนสั่งให้ฉันจับเคิร์ตสโลนไม่ใช่เหรอทองโพเขาไม่เอาเรื่องหัวหน้าสั่งให้ปล่อยพวกเขาไปคำสั่งของผมมาจากหัวหน้าคำสั่งมันมาจากเงินมาเสียซะมากกว่าฉันกำลังสอบสวนเรื่องคอร์รัปชันของตำรวจถ้าฉันเป็นเธอนะฉันจะระวังตัวให้มากกว่านี้
Vous parlez français?
Hey, forgot about me?
Is not just its destructive capacity. There are from 30 to 50 deaths in the ring each year. One of those deaths occurred not so long ago, right here on this spot. Another will occur today, right here. Let's meet the challenger. The brother of the last man who died by Tong Po's hand. His fury over the death of his brother has led to one attempt at Tong Po's life. He wants revenge so much that he broke out of jail just to be here with us today and face his formidable enemy in mortal combat. Gentlemen, the undisputed champion of all champions, the man who defies the laws of physics, the man who is responsible for more than half the deaths in the ring the last 2 years, usually in the first round. I give you don't boom! Don't boom!
Champion's amulet has been around his neck for too long. Now you have the spirit of Muta in you, and he's going down.
Rounds will be progressive. Weapons will be added. Chosen by me. But the first round is only on the 8 points of contact.
Ready to die. T-Lock.
After you.
Back to your corner!
Anyone betting on Kurt?
A couple guys went for the odds. It's about 3 mil in tongue of hope.
I'm gonna have Poe stretch it out a little, even the odds.
Sit down. You're doing well.
What fight are you watching?
This one. Come on. You're doing exactly what I want, okay? You're doing very well.
So let's up the ante. Second stanza. Class. Place your bets.
Thank you.
sit down. Okay. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Remember, he's just a man, like you. His bones can break, and he can bleed. Now go in there and take that son of a bitch out. Come on. Let's go.
You should really check this out before you do something stupid. I've got some juice down in my tree.
Yeah, I know all about it. It'll come out in the prosecution. I'm done.
I'll be out in a day.
Is still beating. He's proven himself a worthy opponent for Master Po. And with that, we move into our final round, and the weapons shall be our double swords. Death is imminent.
Die in a fight with Don Poe, you're dead. I don't want to lose two sons.
You don't have to do this.
Thank you.
Come on. keeping it going in this bitch. From head to the toe with a body blow, straight knocking them out like this. In the game, but don't feel the pain. Mental thoughts full of everything. Mind going in a focus, strain off the block when I got that thing. Blood sport and I'm feeling it. You all got to be feeling it. I live this shit day to day. Today, one mic, so I'm feeling it. I told you, boy, I'm a true soldier. And all the time, I got colder, a bit colder. Now, knocking them out and smashing down this sober. Don't you ever try to compete with a monster break through in pieces. Low pieces. Just straight to the point, don't mean to be facetious. I'm the king of all and I'm pretty. From town to town, I get busy, leaving it empty. Cause everybody left trying to get with me.
I got the heart of a lion, so I won't stop. Tell him no way, no way. I'm gonna give it all that I got. Ain't nothing I won't try. No way, no way. I got the heart of a lion, so I won't stop. Tell him no way, no way. I'm gonna give it all that I got. Ain't nothing I won't try. No way, no way.
Born from a straight beat, and a ride and die would it be a pot. Flamed up everything with a rag around my 45. Nigga, keep it cracking, yeah. Keeping that money stacking, nigga. I'm all about my pay and got you all going crazy. Stuff individual, lyrical criminal smashing on you suckers. Nigga, they running the gun at the speed of 600 and killing you motherfuckers. San Diego, Southeast, that Southeast beat. Coming off the streets with heat and robbing your ass for everything you beat. I hurl on niggas like throw up. Be gassing niggas, I go up. When I hit the block, I show up. Leaving a bunch of niggas throw up. I did it before, I'ma do it again. Jacket for my dividends. He did it before, I'ma do it again. Jacket for my dividends.
I got the-